What is going on, YouTube? It is OG Mentor TGN, and today I'm going to be bringing you guys an awesome review on the Prismatic Solar Aura that has just been released in this week's booster bundle. So the booster bundle is featuring 8 new auras, including one that is a good kind of new aura. It's called the Killer Frost Cold Shoulder, but today I'm going to be bringing you guys a review on this Prismatic Solar. So the Prismatic Solar Aura was just recently released in the booster bundle, and my opinion on it is it's a really good aura to me. I mean, if you guys had the rainbow aura, as you can see that Mrs. OG's wearing, it's just like that, except it's a solar aura and, you know, it's just all over the place. So first of all, do I think this aura is worth buying? Now, out of the broker, if you are a legendary member and you want to get your hands on this aura right now, this aura is about 12 or 11 million at the moment in the broker. So with the first week of it coming out, do I think you guys should buy this aura? My automatic say so is no, do not buy this aura. As soon as it comes out, do not waste your money on it. Just wait for the price to go down. And honestly, if you do get one of these auras, you can collect it if you got it for free, or if you want, if you guys want to make a little money off the game, sell it and wait for the price to go down and just sell all the auras you get directly as soon as they come out. Because as soon as you sell these auras, the prices eventually will go down and you'll be able to buy the same aura that you sold for cheaper, and as well you'd make profit off of it. So if I were you guys, you know, just don't buy the aura right now. As well, it doesn't really look that good with a lot of the styles in this game, seeing how it has like all of the colors and the obviously in the rainbow. But yeah, if you guys can find an outfit that you could rock with this that you think will look good, then definitely go for it. My opinion, from like 1 to 10, 10 being the best in this aura, I'd have to give it like a 7. You know, there's not really much you can match with this like the other auras on the game, but it does look extremely cool. So stay tuned for future videos. I'm not sure if I might be going and making any other of these review videos on any of these auras. This is just something that I had to bring out to you guys because a lot of you guys were kind of curious and wanting to know about the Prismatic Aura. So I hope this kind of, you know, cleared everything up for you guys. And, you know, just after all, just if you guys can leave a like on this video, I'd highly appreciate it. But yeah, this is my opinion on the Prismatic Aura. I don't think it's worth buying, but yeah, I'll catch you guys in the next video I make, and peace out, man.